The pleasure to present to this great audience young John Lewis, National Chairman, Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee, Brother John Lewis.
We march today for jobs and freedom, but we have nothing to be proud of. Of hundreds and thousands of our brothers are not here. We are tired. We are tired of being beaten by policemen. We are tired of seeing our people locked up in jail over and over again. And then you holler, be patient. How long can we be patient? We want our freedom and we want it now.
Thank you. And I'm Amanda Hinckley.
We're here in Bosco Student Plaza outside the K-State Student Union for the 13th annual Sleep Out for the Homeless.
That's right. The men of the Delta chapter of the Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity stick it out once a year to raise awareness for homelessness and poverty. So how do you mentally prepare for this cold weather?
You actually can, you know, it's just something that you're going to have to deal with. You know, people out there are doing this every day, so we can do it for one night.
What is your favorite part about coming out here and sleeping out at Bosco Plaza?
You know, it's always a good time to come out here and show everybody that we really do care about the community and then raise awareness for homeless people, you know. And then it's a good thing that all our friends come out here and join us.
2020, Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated was founded January 16, 1920 on the campus of Howard University. We were founded on the principles of scholarship, service, sisterly love, and of course, finer womanhood. Our key purpose is to serve the community. We are partners with the March of Dimes and March for Babies. In the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, we have raised over $17,000 this year already to support March for Babies. So we are going to talk about how we can strengthen those numbers and raise more money for healthy babies. We're also going to discuss our health justice initiatives, our get out to vote initiatives, things that we need to do to put our feet to the pavement and get people out there to and get the importance of voting and getting out there this year. We'll prepare our chapter members for other community service activities. That's the goal, is to make sure that we promote and prepare our leaders. We are truly a community conscious, action oriented organization. Well, the value is that, and it's important to remember again, that we are a community service organization. So the value is we have to get out there and serve our communities.
I'm very pleased to become an honorary member of Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity. Throughout my life, I've always strived to exemplify the vision of the fraternity's founders, the Honorable Brothers A. Langston Taylor, Charles I. Brown, and Leonard F. Morse, who established the fraternity's motto, Culture for Service and Service to Humanity. I am very honored to join the great Sigma men such as Dr. George Washington Carver, A. Philip Randolph, Dr. Roderick Page, and my great friend John Lewis, with whom I had the pleasure of working closely during my presidency. This fraternity was one of the first Greek letter organizations to implement national directives that made a tremendous impact throughout communities all across our nation. The programs of Phi Beta Sigma, including Bigger and Better Business, Social Action, and Education, are truly outstanding. I'm honored to associate with men of such great culture and commitment to service to humanity. So God bless the Brotherhood of Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity.
Wide up.